Yeah, zero. No, you bitch. Banshee's dead. Okay, so the Necromancer is just free bones, which is pretty sick. Fuck, I did that in the wrong order. Wait a second. Tricked ya, dumbass. Shit. Okay, so you really need to commit one way or the other. I don't want to talk to you right now. Necromancer's funny. Bone Heap could be good. Tomb Robber could be cool. Definitely want a Revenant. Mantis God. I don't think any of those look great. I guess just low-cost cards from this deck. Let's try that again. Activated ability. Pressing the sigil like a button. It'll only work if you can pay the cost. That makes sense. We can stall out your sarcophagus for a second. Bonehound is gone. We need that to die. How are you? I'm doing all right. How are you? Pop that guy down. Doing well. Good to hear it. Drowned soul for 4 bones. I don't have enough yet. So we hold off for now. So this will kill that. And the sarcophagus. This is a horror game? I've heard that it is, but it doesn't really seem like one, in my opinion. Yeah, now you're gonna kill my cards, fucker. I mean, that's still fine. Mantis God is free bones. The zombie's dead. Fuck, killed my necromancer. I really don't have a lot of damage in this deck, which isn't great for me. We need a tank for a minute. Pay 2 bones to increase his health and power, but I need the bonehound to fuck off. I'm kind of fucked here. Now I can do this. Bone heap grows stronger. make him stronger again. I wonder, if I destroy this guy, do I get a bone? I do. Okay. Make him stronger again. Perfect. That was tough, but we got there. Come an opportunity to change your mind. Oh. Those are cool. Battery low. What? What's happening? Another flashbang? Very cool. These look new. I guess we watch them.
I just gotta send it. To whom it may concern.
That's a bit formal. Okay, read my mind, fucker.
Exclamation point. My name is Luke Carter, and I'm a fan of your collectible card games. If you've ever taken a look at my YouTube videos, you will know how appreciative I am of the merch that you've sent me over the years. So it was a great surprise to learn that there is a digital version.
Brother, you gotta turn your microphone up.
My fans pranked me and buried a copy in the woods near my house. Upon further research, however, I have not been able to find...
Where even is this? Oh, it's probably just the camera mic.
Any trace of this game? Is this some kind of elaborate hoax? The game doesn't seem like the work of a prankster. It at least appears professionally made. I am both puzzled and excited by this discovery. Any information you can provide would be much appreciated. Thank you, the Lucky Carter. Okay, good enough. Sent.
Needed some water. Alright, what's next?
Hey card gamers, I'm the Lucky Carter, and this, well, it's a bit of a strange video.
Apology video.
It's actually more of a question to my audience.
He's made a severe and continuous lapse in judgment.
Better than you guys do, so I'm hoping someone can help me out here. Did anyone ever play an Inscription video game, or hear about it? I'm talking about that vintage one-set card game I opened packs for last week. I don't know what I'm allowed to say. I don't want to get in any trouble here. I think I've got the only known copy of the digital version of Inscription. I've been filming myself playing it, and it's weird, guys. I don't want to get in any hot water by showing the footage, but can someone please prove me wrong? Please tell me someone has a copy of this game. I have been looking online for days, and I cannot find... I reached out to the publishers, hoping maybe they would get back to me, but as a fallback, I got you beautiful viewers.
Ah, fuck. This game tricked me into being a React streamer.
That's it. That's the video today, guys. Thank you so much, as always. And, what the fuck is the...
Good question. Anyway, time to react to more videos.
Game from the heart. coming to us under the Computer Fraud and Abuse Act. The hardware will be considered stolen if it is not returned to us within a reasonable time frame. Please carefully package the hardware and paste the attached shipping labels in front of the box.
Wait, hang on. No such software exists. So why are they trying to say it's Game Fund property? That doesn't make sense. You just said it doesn't exist, so how can it be stolen? Something's not making sense here. Why don't you suck my ass, Game Funa?
What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, this is my favorite. What the?
I think this woman's actually from Game Funa. She came to my door yesterday, and I didn't answer. This time I'm gonna record it.
What the fuck is going on here?
Hi!
I was told you came by a copy of it somehow. Sound familiar?
No.
No?
No, I don't know anything.
That dude
about
is
that.
Tall.
Inscription?
Or the girl's short.
No, I don't know.
I think he's tall. Look at the door frame.
Because, apparently you emailed us about it. You are a
hang on, she's got her foot in the fucking door.
No.
You know the lucky card.
Look at that shit.
Yeah,
get out of here.
I am Luke Carter, but that's not my email address.
I've noticed because I've seen your videos.
Oh.
I think she's lying.
Thanks for watching. Listen, how do you know where I live exactly?
My boss gave me your address.
He also doxed himself.
It's locked.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to give you my business card. And if you remember anything at all, feel free to give me a call.
Will do.
Yeah, how about you fuck off?
Fire.
Freak. Lock it. Lock the door. Buy window shades.
What the fuck?
I guess that's his outro now. Great video.
Hey there, card gamers! I'm the Lucky Carter, and this is another pack opening video.
Oh, back to normal.
Today I'm opening Secrets of Legendaria, hoping for that sweet, sweet foil Balamir.
Come on, open it. You can do it. Okay. Never mind, you can't. Okay, then. Well, that seems like a good spot to stop. So let's go get Ouroboros and call it a day. This is interesting. And what was that one that looked really good? Yeah. Who can we get rid of for that? Thank you. Last save 9 seconds ago. Well, that seems like a good place. I mean, we got more videos. Seems like a pretty natural spot to take a break for the day. So I'll see you all when I see you.